bad habit. That the destroying habit will never be there. You are having a good habit. And so arrogance that you have to remove. As soon as you enter this institution, college, now the school life is nothing. That if you get a mark, you are not admission. Okay, but this life, this period, this time, this institution is going to claim you for your career. That is arrogant. And also, you have to remove anger. That is the worst enemy of a person is the anger. Getting anger will always back. So remove that one. So that is the thing which you have to do. Three uncertainties, you know. What are the dreams? We do not know whatever dream we have got, whether it will come true. We know, we do not know. That is uncertain. The dream is uncertain. Your success, you are working here, whether it may succeed, whether you will become. Let us think positively. Definitely we will become. So success is also uncertain. It is not. This is my fate. How do you know the time? No one knows fate. Today here we are. The next week, what will happen to us, no one knows. That's uncertainty in life. So my dear friends, think all these things. So to search things, to overcome all these things, what you should have, first thing, you should have self-confidence. That is important. That self-confidence only will boost you, to take you, and elevate you to that good. Target, whatever you want to achieve, and then self-motivation. Don't think others has to come, somebody has to come and tell you, very good boy, you are an innocent boy, very nice, very handsome, like that. Don't expect. You yourself develop motivation. I can do it. I will challenge you. I will do it. This is not something ego and other things, but your confidence level will increase. You are having a self-motivation and self-realization that you realize what is your strength, what is your weakness, and try to convert your weakness into your strength. Opportunities will come. You can face any amount of threat. Threat is the position, danger, and hybridly competition. You have to do your own SWOT analysis. Weakness, opportunities, and that is this why self-confidence, self-motivation, and self-realization. These are all the things. So my dear friends, my dear students, so you are all completely different things. So assuming and thinking, hoping that you are all going to become an engineer. Since you are selected a very good university, very good college, or you are career developed. Then, what is meant by the first word you think when you hear the word engineer? What is meant by you? Come on. Engineer, you tell me what you know. Whatever living thing, even if it is rubbish, don't worry, say something. What is meant by engineer? Come on, I alone should not talk. If I am asking to talk, I can go on talking forever. But nobody will be here. Everyone will go to dhyana and meditation. So, come on, very good. My dear friend, what's your good name?
Sarvana Kumar.
Your good name?
Sarvana.
Why is your people are asking good name? What's your name? It shall be enough. Now, every day I had a bad practice of asking you what's your good name. Every name is good. All names are good. So unnecessarily we are putting something. Come on, Mr. Sarvana Kumar, tell me, what is engineer?
Engineering is a professional job.
Professional job, good.
You can do many things to the people. You can, for the, our nation.
Even politicians are doing.
They will do in what not contestant,
means you can do something for your nation. Another, another person. Our friend is here.
Who invent something and make the work less?
Invent something
and make the work less of mankind.
Okay. So what
is it
you want to do the betterment of the nation? Something new to the nation. That is unique. No one has done. Okay, come on.
So, engineers make the...
Hello, my name is Shiva.
Okay, fine. My name is Shiva.
Shiva?
Yeah.
Very good, Shiva.
Engineers make the world more easy. Like, basically I would say the engineers are the lazy people. They find some way to make it very easy. The thing they want to do it very easily. That actually engineers. Yeah.
Shiva has quite a good number of fans, I think.
Yes, yes. She gave me the money.
Intentionally from Mars or collecting Mars. Tala or Tanka. Okay, right, very good, Shiva. Next, Shiva. Next, who says what is engineer? From this side, my dear friends, that is right. Any definition, anything, whatever you know, then, even if it is me, something comes with something. Yes, my dear friend.
The name is Christian.
Very good.
I think engineer is a person who thinks and creates, not for the benefit of others,
every person. Yeah, very possible. Anyone?
Your side?
No. So,
here is Sandeep.
Okay.
So, my name is Sandeep.
Huh?
Today, engineer
is
Sandeep.
Sandeep.
Today, engineering is the most important because today we can't construct something like want a engineer and want this to produce something new. We can't produce speed, mechanics, all. We innovate something, things. We want an engineer for the future.
Whatever they have said, all comes here. This is not the thing. This is not engineering. But they have said from this one, all the four or five guys who were told that they have got a point. What is the point? What is the thing they have chosen? That is more important. That is, a person who should have creative in his mind and who should create. No one can create. The engineers with the basic knowledge are changing the world all the time. Now we are sitting here in this auditorium and talking about this part of this town. But lakhs and lakhs of engineers in the university global at this point of the second, at this minute, they are working on some new innovations, some new inventions. Whatever they have found, they are testing it. They are doing. That means people run, design, create things. That matters. That person will manage by his dream that I have to create something, I have to do something, I have to, apart from my curriculum, apart my books, apart my study, basic things inherently, the bigger, that is all. Creating the nature, that we are called as the engineer. See, the engineer, 2008 Java University News, the said engineering was named one of the best carriers. And carriers constantly have a 4-year bachelor's degree. So after that one, all these guys are doing here, they have all assembled together. They are in the air. What they have done? They have collected all the tinned juices, tinned cool drinks. And that cool drinks, they have built a structure out of that one space. And they have donated to the bank. They have gone. Everyone is drinking. Now this, that is an inventor, a creator. That is, do you know who is a creator? Who is thing? Who thinks? For example, new invention, when tinned cool drinks that is come in a tin bag, when it comes, everyone was searching to open that one, a tin opener. But one guy thought that you can put earring and pull out that one, automatically it will open. Have you seen? Are you all enjoying that one? When you are having drinks, you are opening. It's to that one. Who has designed? In a Coca-Cola company, a small guy, that is a person who is working in the security, he has owned of that one. For every tin of sales, he is getting less than 1 rupee. Now he is a multi-billionaire. So that creative nature to come, that will give you the energy and more about this. So success of your process, where it comes, it is not coming from elsewhere, coming from your professor. I mean, but you have to define success, goal identification, strengthening, coming to goal. That is, you have to identify. As you said, I want to become engineer, that's your goal. And as said, I want to become a creator, I want to do something for my nation, create something after engineering. This was not done a year before, our modification, our enhancing the present situation. Strengthening commitment. Are you all from same Tamil or Tamil or different part of the India?
Different part.
So, this English is okay for you?
Yes, sir.
For all, I do understand and understand. No problem. So, goal identification. You have to identify. And then, when you identify, march towards that, strengthen the feeling. Not this on me. When we are deciding, I have to take a run. I have to run. Halfway I will go and then come back means run out. Either you will be run out, your partner, or you will be run out. Once decided, coming to that one, coming to that goal, otherwise, that gives, when it comes, how to identify my goal. master thing you are getting, and then how to strengthen your soul, that is the way you have to do it. So, whole identification, how to do it, how can you ever expect it somewhere if you don't know where you want to go? Unless under, I am sitting standing here, now I want to go to Mumbai, then I can plan, I can go by flight, I can go by train, I can go by car or whatever transport mode. But without knowing where I want to go, where do you want to go? I do not know, sir. But what into the bus or train? Where do you want to go? I do not know, sir. Everyone will laugh and they will say, pity on us. Something like that they will say. So goals give you something to make. So once you set up your goal, then vision move. You can motivate yourself to achieve that one. And then goals give you a right direction. So which direction I want to go? If I want to go to Mumbai, I have to go in the western direction. I have to go by train, not by either. And then write down your goals. It is not a simple thing, as I told you. It is not any somewhere any religious lectures. But these things are all going to play a vital role in your life. Write down. Or else, if you don't want any goal, anything, only things that after 4 years expense, I want to become an engineer, when they get your thesis to certify under the university banner, the certificate will be given, and the convocation will be held, you will be given on loan, that's true, then no problem. That will be important, attend the examination, pass it, that is not true. That's not going to be the coming here for 4 years. All the staff university, the university, they are all giving you not of inputs, not of available resources, they are giving. But simply wasting your time, wasting the time of others is not the thing. So write down your goals, remember your goals. What you are doing, what you are saying, remember, that is my goal. So understanding the benefit, how to come in, when you know your goal, second time, what are the opportunities here? What is the opportunity given here to my dear friend? The opportunity, the institution of the I given here to listen to the lecture. Listen the lecture or relax the lecture? They relaxing. Some are listening. The institution, the university has asked me to come over here and share my experiences and motivate all these things. But some of them are utilizing this time for relaxing. Oh, I have come to college. This is college. Now I can say for these 2 hours, some guy who has got 40 years here, nearly 70 years old man, is going to tell you all these things. Let me. After all, this is not going to give me any marks, but only semester. So like that also, people are here in city and chatting and our answers. So understand the clear thing. So increase global awareness, having a strong foundation, having a roadmap. What is the roadmap? When you want to grow to a particular, you can search in your Google. How to go from Vedic to Vedicherry, then it shows this way, make right, that's that. You put a roadmap for you, after first semester, second, what you are thinking, what your goal to achieve that one, how to do it, not forgetting basic life. Some background music is coming, which is very rare. Baseline fact that you are here to become an engineer, can't seem to have in your bottom line. Your bottom line, you underline, the bone that you underline that you want to become an engineer. with that only you have to work your goals and plan your things and put it in system. Then you can have the commitment. So this is a good lesson. That is simple success strategy. You have to work out. Always be wise. Planning your productive time and energy to learning. That is, you will have lot of time to enjoy yourself. Go to maybe, go and chit-chat with friends. Go to coffee house, have pizza, burger, whatever it may be. Everything you can enjoy. No problem. But at the back of your mind, you should have time on cost. That is, T on T. That is, from T to T, you should think, I am an engineer. I am going to become an engineer. My aim is this one. Do enjoy it. Yes, it is a part of your life, student's life. Enjoy it, but to a certain limit. Everything within that limit, that rest of the hand, balance for your goal, to achieve your goal. Study from class to class, rather than test to test, or example, that's the thing. You have to read whatever you taught today, the next day you read it. That is class to class, read section. Nowadays, the chalk and chalk method has gone. Lecturers will come. So school life will be different. Lecturers or class teachers will come. Here, lecturers are all with abundant knowledge, with very good background of degree, with doctorate, MS, all the experience. They are coming and teaching you. Sometime when you are chit-chatting with your friends, coffee time, at least in that one, spend some half an hour to your lecturer. Go to them, online, go to them, you both of them. Some experts are coming. Get their knowledge, get their experience, and stick you and make other than class to class. That will make your examinations easy. Group study and collaborative learning will always group training, will always be success. Making effective use of professors and lecturers, volunteer, and then you have to have volunteers and seminars. Attend that one. Get knowledge of that one. What are the papers published in that one? What are the articles found? Search in the Googles. Your subject. You may be taking mechanical, you may be taking civil, you may be electrical or aeronautics, whatever metallurgy. In that one, you specialize something in the mechanic, in metallurgy, something in metallurgy, something, that something which is attracting, which is more gives you, more important to your life. Clear? That you actually, and then try to develop your attitude towards that one. That is called utilizing resources, that is tutoring, advising, counseling. Having knowledge from resources came from professors, from the e-magazine, electronic media, and also from libraries, and also from experts coming to your institution, from industrial basic academy. So preparing without fear for. So attend the exam, even if they don't fear for exam. Even if you fail, don't worry. Even you are getting much lesser than the required, don't worry. But never skip the exam. Attend the exam, that gives you experience. You know the type of questions which are going to come, how the pattern will be there, how I have to prepare myself. Even today I fail, I am not succeed, but I can go very well like that, you can do it. So that is the thing, prepare without fear and take up the exam. So that is a tribulation. So how to learn? That is participating in the experimental nature of learning. That now, as I told you, then in 1960, when we were studying, no computer, no software, nothing. We do not have WhatsApp. We do not have Twitter, we do not have Google, we do not have email. Okay. Only email, we know postcard. Online postcard and email address. That's all. Nothing else. No mail is available. So now you are having not something to learn, to get to know how the world is going, what the engineers are developing day to day, what are the creation, what are the inventions that you can get. So case-based learning, inquiry-based learning, problem-based learning, action-based learning from fancy, and you are studying it. Just go by chapter by chapter, question by chapter, yes. Professors will take as for the curriculum, you have to be there. But naturally, the professor after that one, as for the specialization for the case in that one, how to solve the problem, what are the understood again, the special features, and then that is entering. And when experts are coming from outside, catch hold of them, get the knowledge from them. Because these experts, industrial experts, and other field experts, those who are all study institutions, all those who are all coming, this university, Veltech University, this engineering college, this arranging that. In other universities, if you go only, some professors will be there, they will be coming and taking classes. Those are all employees of that institution or university. Nothing else. But here only, people like me, who are all, I am not a professor. I am an experienced man in a big company, leading company in India. Worked there in 14 years as a head of the Department of Research and Development, and now they are asking me, now I am a soft skill trainer. I am a consultant metallurgy for various companies in and around Odisha and Madhya Pradesh, and also in South India. And I am ISO 9001, ISO 14000, overall, ISP, PM, PPM, all these things. I am a consultant. You are Advanced Training Institute, Central Training Institute, Government of India. I am a soft skill trainer for various institutions like various industries I am going for. I am taking classes for them. I am motivating the employees that 7QC school, new 7QC system, FMEA for them. That is, finite mode effective analysis, TPM and TPM, all these things we are taking use, set up to several. But why they are called me and ask me you to share. This is an opportunity, chance given by this university. Okay? So that is the thing. As they said, I'm taking a 7th semester here, elective subject, I'm cutting to design application of mechanical engineering council student. This is totally experience based, not group based. Not basic things will be there. The curriculum is designed in such a way that the persons who are studying that elective subject will directly go into any company in the machine shop or in the tool room and start working from the day one and show any hesitation, they can operate the tools and know how to do this. So these are all the things of engineering collaborative work which you can get by means of this diverse. Now you are got analysis. So these things are very good. So how to get this thing, how to achieve my goal, how to get my diverse everything, everything is there. Then how to go about to this. That is a small story. So many persons are here. Some of them are now slowly you are like that, oscillating. Then, Sundaki, Krishna Chola, like that, everyone. So let us see a small story. Okay? At the end of the story, you have to tell me the moral of the story. My dear, Sandeep, you have to tell me the moral. Okay, Sharan? Shiva, where is your brother Shiva? Okay, Shiva, you are all the persons. And now I want the moral of the story of the children. Only I invite from, I respect my mother. So, why could I mean? You have to tell me. Okay. there was a bunch of baby frogs, little baby frogs. So participating in a competition. And the competition of the daughters was to come from the high tower. A crowd of people have gathered to observe the race and encourage the participants. So none of the onlookers believed that the baby frogs could actually accomplish getting to the top of the tower. All the persons are coming here, now so many frogs are here, a high tower. Everyone said, no frog can climb up the top of the tower. Everyone, nothing, it's not possible, it's not possible. So, and words like this, now it is too difficult. They will never reach on the top, or not a chance. Tower is too high. So many things they will say. When the people are saying, there is no limitation. They can talk so many because they are having tongue. They are able to talk. They will say so many things. So like that, the spectators said, one baby, that is one by one, the song of the baby frogs fell off. And except those who mostly climbed higher and higher. Some are climbing, some are falling down. The crowd kept on yelling. It is too difficult. Nobody is going to make it. Then more baby frogs become tired and tired. So in a particular state, what has happened? More number of baby frogs tired and gave up the challenge, the race. He was not able to give up. That fact, one kept going higher and higher, but he was not given up. Only one frog was going, all others stopped. At the end of everybody had given up. Except one determined to reach the top. Out of 50 or 60 frogs, only one has reached the top. All the other participants naturally wanted to know how he had managed to do one. None of the others. Naturally, when one person is doing, everyone will ask. When others are not able to do it, how he has achieved, how he has done it. Then one competitor asked the winner, what was his secret? It was what was his secret? Why he was